Deadly shootings continued between warring taxi associations, CATA and CODETA, despite a peace agreement signed last week. The feud relates to Paarl Mbekweni, to Bellville routes, and it's spreading to other areas. Authorities are now looking at bringing in mediators in an effort to end the killings.
What we have agreed to inside is that that the peace needs to be restored. We have an obligation as leaders in this industry to make sure that our commuters remain our priority and that we keep our commuters safe, and that innocent bystanders can no longer pay the price of internal conflicts because of certain routes. So what we have asked for is that we will reconvene at 3 o'clock. As the Western Cape government, we will ensure that we bring in the independent mediator.
More than 70,000 commuters make use of taxi services in the province. Authorities are appealing to taxi bosses to bring stability to the industry.
It's going to affect our people, the poorest of the poor, those who are working to put bread on the table. If we take taxis out of the way for now, it will mean that they've got no means of transport to get to work. But besides, we know that the taxis that will be affected by this are going to start shooting everything that is operating in their absence. And at the same time, that is why we emphasize the rule of law and all of that. You are asking about SANDF. It is there to protect the people.
In the latest shootings, 3 commuters were killed in Khayelitsha. A 5-month-old baby was amongst those wounded.
2 males aged 32 and 25 and 1 female aged 22 sustained fatal gunshot wounds, while a 29-year-old female and a 5-month-old baby were wounded and admitted to a local medical facility. We have reason to believe that another child who was a bystander was also wounded and taken away for treatment.
Government authorities say a process to close the troubled taxi ranks and certain routes are being considered, but only as a last resort. Atule Joga, SABC News, Cape Town.